Beyond.
Welcome back. We did it. We're in the same room, everybody. Yeah. Good morning, Wildwood Spring. How are we doing?
The next 2 days, I will be your host and MC for this event. That is a very fancy watch.
Ray's got a friend in me.
My first time as an attendee.
Thanks again for being part of us, and please let us know how we can serve you better. Thank you.
Our mission at Urban Artworks is to engage youth and communities in the creation of public art that inspires connections and honors their voices. Thank you all very much for considering supporting Urban Artworks this year.
Dreaming to protect the youth whose dream it is to be home. Just bring more hip-hop into their lives. Extra credit, take a photo, a screenshot, tag someone you work with, someone you love, someone you respect, and let them know. One, two, three, cheese again. Yes.
I'm smiling behind the mask, honest, I am.
You know, I usually enjoy meditating with you in the morning.
This makes my blood boil. It really makes my thunder rolls.
Oh, Mitt Romney.
Solid guess. Also, a big hello to all of our virtual attendees and colleagues there in TV land on our on-air platform. Hello, everyone. I hope you are all feeling sufficiently inspired to learn from the incredible presenters at the breakout sessions today.
Thank you for the work that you do every day. Do not be fooled. How you navigate your workplace, what you hold on to, and what you let go of could be saving your life. That you're not even aware of.
Remember, the more we know, the more you know.
From everyone in the Wozwuck Toy Box, a great big Bo Peep thank you for joining us on our 2022 adventure to Wozwuck and beyond.
No pun intended, but what is happening? Apparently, we're all going gnome to Wozwuck. Don't stay gnome alone. Grab your calendar and save the date, March 5th through 7th for Wozwuck Spring 2023 at the Hyatt Regency in Bellevue. You'll engage with your gnomies, learn Skyward software, and no matter what, have tons of fun. The more you gnome. We can't wait to see you all in Bellevue. There's no place like Wozwuck.